To set a passcode on an iPad, open Settings. Select General. Scroll down to Passcode Lock. Click on Turn Passcode On. Enter a passcode that you will remember. Re-enter the passcode when prompted. Your passcode is set.